This is exactly what I've been waiting for. This is exactly.
Let's go.
Who's that? Oh, it's Mr. MVP, Sim!
Shut up, clock in, and load up.
My goddamn onion razor.
Yeah, my pockets getting full, getting hefty. Count with both hands, they ask if I'm a lefty. I'm
it's me, Carl, chill.
Here we go!
This whip so fast, going full throttle. Bank account,
it's
full,
only
I hit the low. And the sheets know
me.
Wildlife, baby. Every day we live, know this wildlife crazy. Every day no fit.
Oh my god! Wow!
Tell him to bring me my money.
Do you have any idea how fast I am? I'm fast as fuck, boy!
What's up, fuckers?
And beat Firebase beat together. The first step of the Easter egg is obviously to turn off all three of the power sites, and once all three generators are on, you'll get a little notification saying return to Revnov. You'll return, and you'll see that the Pack-a-Punch machine will form, and Revnov will start talking to you. Make sure you hold square to get his voice activation, and then you need to head back to Dr. Peck. He's under here in the mission control area. This shutter will now be open, and he'll basically say,
fuck you, kid.
Anyway, once he finishes his spiel there, you're gonna head back to Revnov, talk to him again, and he's gonna give you a key card that is gonna only allow you to access a couple different locations. The key card, you're gonna head straight across from where Pack-a-Punch is, and the first of three locations in which you need to get the things to build the truth serum is in this cabinet right here. Swipe the key card, it'll open up, grab that serum, and then you're gonna head to.
Yeah, they tryna ride a wave like a jet ski. 100 bitches on my line tryna sex me. Yeah, my pockets getting full, getting hefty.
The field hospital, and then you're gonna go ahead and start mixing the combat. It's gonna take about 20 seconds, and after it is almost done, it will spawn in a bunch of hellhounds. You just need to kill all those hellhounds. To the data center. So arrive at the data center, and at the top floor there's a memory transference device, and you'll be able to unlock it and take these brand new traps out of this thing that are very, very much like Pokeballs. I'm not kidding.
Hello there.
I'll show you what I mean in just a second, but you're gonna need mimics now. So this trap is essentially a Pokeball. You throw it on the ground, and whenever a zombie or mimic is close enough to it, you need to double tap the
I'm dying. Help me.
Gotcha, bitch.
Distraction is a no-go. Stand by for next window. Starting my money, give me on FaceTime.
Get over here!
Get this shit off me!
Good night, you bastards.
Kill a nigga in front of her before the age of two. And I kill another nigga too. Before I let another nigga do something to you.
Downloading contents.
As you know, that don't let nobody tell you different than you leave.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Dig up some parts. Slot right next to engineering. The mimics have this corrupted mist around the crystal where it's a very dark colored mist. But there is a very pure mist around the real one. The next one is over here in the jungle defense. Again, you're gonna use that shovel. You're gonna dig it up. It'll start a little lockdown step. And
hello, motherfucker.
Who
Hey, that's pretty good.
Why are you running?
Gotcha, bitch.
One. Two. Three.
Our satellite's up there somewhere. Located, and you can realign the dish down here to its position.
A question mark on you'll see, like, little beam down that will repower up the base and open up the final part to the boss fight. So once you're ready to boss fight, go over to the OPC once again, and it's...
Wake up.
Damn!
Sam? What happened to you?
Wait. Recognize that voice. Wait. You are... Requiem.
Run.
Sector clear.
You can't park this, huh?
What the fuck?
Are you fucking kidding me?
He's behind you, run, he's behind you, run.
Operation underway in the Ural Mountains. I have to stay in the field.
This is the only way.
I told you once, Omega is not who we are. I do this for the good of the motherland. For the good of us all.
Try not to break anything else.
Remember, there's nothing so broken that it cannot be fixed.
Sam. Are you okay?
I'm ready to come in. We have a lot to talk about.
Could you have taken any longer to get here?
You were smart to transmit your research.
You demonstrated loyalty.
To an extent.
To an extent? What more do you want? Just wait until we get back to Moscow. We'll see what the Colonel thinks about this.
Really? Do you really want to know what I think? I think I want to see a demonstration of your commitment to Omega. Tell me, Doctor, which is your better eye?